Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. I know I'm pretty late on this topic, but today I will be covering the FNAF security breach mystery minis and the plushies next time. And maybe the figures, but I just need some topics to talk about and this is the only one I could see. So the first one is, we'll just go over the normal ones and run it here. So first we've got Glamrock Freddy. He's, instead of like a red stripe, he's actually got a blue stripe, which is interesting because we've never actually seen a blue stripe on a Freddy hat before. So I find this a pretty interesting. And we can see he's got a piercing in his ear, like I do. And he's got red shoulder pads, blue eyes. I know a smell, but the nose looks a bit sharper on the bottom. He's got normal ears. He's got paint around his head with like red outlines and blue insides. He's got eyebrows. Sorry for that. And he's got a microphone, a lightning strike looking thing on his belly, a black bow tie like the original Freddy. He's got a normal hand, red above his foot, and the snout colour on his feet. Next we'll be going over Glamrock Chica. So, all the normal Chicas, they've had these three stripes on their head, or things coming out of their head. Now, we've got a giant, like, curve, like two stripes if I'm mistaken. And a pink bow tie, like Freddy's, but pink. Which is kind of look like, if I'm not mistaken, Whatstar Freddy? Yeah, Whatstar Freddy's. So, her hair is like a normal Chica. She's got green piercings on her head, pink around her eye and on her eyes, and pink on her eyes again, angry eyebrow expression. She has blue eyes like Freddy. She's got these two triangle pink things on the side of her face. She's got a orange beak like normal Chica. She's got a guitar actually like Bonnie, which is very interesting.
Yeah, mate.
Yeah. And she's got a pink body, white leg, orange foot, and another orange foot. And the thing should be, the guitar is blue and white. And now we're going around to Roxanne. So Roxanne, she's got a Foxy head base plate, if I'm not wrong. And two piercings on each side of her ears, Foxy ears. She's got hair, which is interesting because we never actually see hair on any animatronics except for Glamrock Chica. And she's got hair going down with a green stripe on it. And she's got yellow eyes. And she's got a snout, looks like Foxy's, black nose and a black mouth with purple lipstick because my image was far away. And she's got a green keyboard piano thing. She's holding a red bow hand. She's got a red body and a black scarf there and a black spot there. She's also got lipstick there. Purple's above her foot and like a darker version of a snout colour on her feet. Now we're getting into another animatronic with hair in this series. Montgomery. It was actually the second image after Glamrock Freddy. And we can see here, he's got a new head design, because I'm not sure if he had just took Freddy's on it and make it a bit different. He's got a red mohawk, orange star glasses. I think you can actually see the eyes on these. He's got black eyebrows, alligator snout and mouth. He's got sharp teeth, a orange guitar, Sorry, my voice is cracking up. Green legs and feet. He's got a striped fin here, and this is orange. And the purple feet. And now let's get into the interesting one of them all. Vanny. So he's got a bunny looking head, and bunny ears going down. She's got red eyes around there, which I think is newly introduced into the minifigure series. And she's got a blue ribbon, if that is, a knife, and she's got, she looks like the follower glitch trap. Now let's go into the other styles of these. We've got Black Knight Freddy, he's all different colours. Black Knight Glamok Chica. Wait, did I say? If I didn't say it, Glamok Freddy and Glamok Chica. We've got Black Knight Roxanne, and that's all the black lights, if I think. And this is the interesting, the metallic, because they look, now they look like very shiny, which I am a big fan of. I love the idea of like metallic mystery mirrors, and I hope they carry these on with like metallic FNAF figures, which I'm excited. And after this, we also got an interesting one. Glitter and Glow. I think it's glow in the dark with glitter. Which I am hyped. I'm hyped about this figure. I'm so hyped. In fact, like, I just believe in it's right in front of me right now. Now we've got we've got Glow in the Dark or Glow Montgomery. He's all green, but the guitar's right. And for the last one, which is new, Flopped Vanny, which looks all flopped, which I think is very interesting. And that's where we'll be for today. Thank you very much for joining me. And remember,